It's a fact. In showing up to vote, the Washington Post ranks Ted Strickland in the bottom 1% of Congress. It's a fact. For getting things done, nonpartisancongress.org ranks him in the bottom 10%. His plans for Ohio? It's a fact. On taxes and education, Ted Strickland told the Columbus Dispatch, "I'll tell you after the election." And he refuses to sign a no-new-taxes pledge. Why bring back a bottom-performing congressman who doesn't have a plan? That's common sense, Ohio.